Even though I hit him.
You hit him? Or not?
You heard me? Duh.
Hey.
I said that for a reason. Take it, bro. I don't want it. It's yours.
I already have one.
People were here, but they don't know how to look at the puppy. Yeah. I need sniper ammo. Oh, thanks.
You know the weirdest thing ever? Like, if you smile in Russia, you have to pay money, cause like that's illegal.
I just got sniped. This fucking nigga.
I have a chug though, don't worry. On me, on me, on me.
No. I'm coming. It's our Aria Soup Trooper. I swear to God. Oh my God. It's an RS and iconic.
Oh my God, are you a soldier?
Yeah, it's an RS. Told you.
Oh my gosh.
Is that Mini Mamba?
No.
You know what that is? I'm gonna go eat.
Yeah.
I'm gonna come back.
But any money. predators are typically ambush predators. They prefer to wait for their prey, rather than to chase them around. Still, most people believe the myth that we each eat about 8 spiders a year is a myth. Surprisingly, how personally it's referred to. Supposedly published her work on some Swedish PC magazine in 1993. This too turned out to be false, and it's now considered highly likely that Snopes on Cops fabricated her character and her story as a fact-checking test for internet users. Great Wall of China is visible from space. On to a classic one. The Great Wall of China has been sighted the first time as being visible from space. This is, of course, absolutely at low Earth orbit, or about 2,000 kilometers above sea level. It may be visible as a very thin line, very. Part of the reason it's not very visible is because the materials used to all camouflage from the surrounding about this area. To be fair, it is still actually visible out of the orbit. As former NASA astronauts such as Eugene Cernan think that it is possible under favorable conditions, though only at specific distances to special imaging. Medieval people thought the world was flat. First ancient people navigators and the artists observed that the world was round and sphere. They actually knew though that the world was round without ancient Greeks, a good century ago. It was Pythagoras who first proposed that the earth was round, sometime around 500 BC. He based his idea on the fact that the moon and earth must be round by observing Terminator, the lines created by the shadow cast on the moon, just Earth. Then a couple hundred years later, other intellectuals such as Eratosthenes were able to measure with great relative accuracy the Earth's circumference.
I'm back.
Virtually all scholars
can we play Tug of Wars? You put the tug of war stone.
Have promoted it over the years as a way to market their food. This leads to serious classification and accuracy. For instance, the pyramid dangerously overemphasizes the importance of meat and dairy products. That would explain that servings are actually the fair food. Then, five upload of Tic Tacs are sugar free. Behind the label of any Tic Tac pack.
Put the thing. Alright, I'm gonna start a video.